Hi, Andre.
Hi.
So last time we saw one-digit numbers, counting, and the rows and beads. Today we will see two digits numbers. Okay?
No, 14 digits.
14 digits. Okay. So
we are going to up.
Okay, we will go slowly up. That's right. So the bottom row was units, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, and so on. But today we are learning two-digit numbers. So today we will be working
with
5 digits, 6 digits, 7 digits, 8, 9, and 10. Okay. So today we will see. We'll be working on these two rows. Okay. We want to show everyone 2-digit representation and counting. Okay. So will you help?
Up.
Yes. Slowly we will go up. So will you help, Mama? Can you show Mama? Show 25.
22. 2, 3, 4, 5.
Awesome. Yes, that's right. This is 10 and 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So this is 25. Awesome. We'll do one more. We'll push them back. We'll show one more. Will you help Mama showing 14?
12. I showed you 14.
Awesome. Very good. Now, we will see addition, okay? We saw 25 plus 14. So, can you do 25 plus 25? 25. Awesome. Now, can you add 14 to that? Awesome. So how much is 25 plus 14?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 20, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39.
Good job. So we 39. So we just saw 25 plus 14. 25 plus 14, 39. You did a good job.
This going back.
Again back. Okay, we will do one more totaling. Can you show me 33? Can you show me
33? Is there a hole in the 33?
Yes, can you show me 33 please?
30, 31, 32. Yes!
Yes, now can you show me 25? No, I said 25. Yes. So now 33 plus 25 is how much?
1, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58.
58. Awesome. So 33 plus 25 is 58. You're doing a good job. Do you want to say hi to everybody?
Hi.
Hi. Good job.